Well, for me personally, because I know the procedure and I know the inquiries, so we are a bit in the kitchen of what we are cooking for organizers. Maybe the most inspiring part for me was Alicia's call to organizers and to citizens who wants to launch an initiative to be brave, not to shy away from being ambitious, to be courageous, to ask the commission what they want to ask, and also to be focused. I think being focused is something very important nowadays, even in the context of the coronavirus. I mean, with all of these digital experiences that we are having all the time on Zoom, I think it's really, really a challenge to be focused.
No, it is so true. It is really true. Now, for me, it was also interesting the fact that, like, obviously, a lot of people saying, I mean, myself included, that the preparation is key. But however, like, the right to cure initiative also shows that, like, you can use this instrument for something that is happening now. So it's can be like difficult to access, but also accessible at the same time. So if you are prepared and if you have something in mind, which, as you said, is focused, you can actually use it for what it is at stake now. And that's probably a good, very good thing about this, yeah.
And Julie was also very inspiring in the way in which she presented their initiative. And it's an amazing thing, I mean, to be able to activate all of those professionals from all possible parts of social life in order to come together and to set a network and to really do it as a fire brigade in zero time. It's great.
It is really great.
I hope they will succeed. I really cross fingers for them.
That was one of their questions actually to us, like when to start the campaign. And I mean, one of the advice we gave was also like, obviously prepare yourself, but also be aware that like the main, I mean, a topic that now is hot is now. So you don't have to wait too much, I guess. Because otherwise, I don't know.
They have a momentum.
Yeah, they have a very good momentum, and they need to exploit this momentum now to work on it. So they will start, by the way, at the end of the, like now. So basically 20th of November. So.
The other thing which I noticed, and it's very, very interesting, is about the profile of the audience. So most of the audience today, those were just citizens who wants to know more, then representative of civil society organizations, and then quite, I mean, 15% is not a small number who really plan to launch an initiative.
No, absolutely, it's not a small number. And I think it was a perfect session for them.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. And also, I suppose we can expect more inquiries in the upcoming months.
<That's for sure. laughs>
We wouldn't be bored,
That's
so to
sure.
say.
That's
so we'll see.